Hello and welcome back to the Dollhouse. Today I'm sharing my birthday gifts with you guys. I know I'm late, I'm like 2 weeks late, but I work guys, so it's kind of hard for me to get videos up on time, but I'm here now, so yay! And these are the Pinkie Pie balloons. It's a balloon bouquet that I woke up to on my birthday. They are slightly deflated. Well, they're really deflated now, but I'll insert a clip of me when I first got them. Good morning, guys. It's officially my birthday. Definitely follow me on Instagram so you won't ever miss a picture or a video because I post on there daily. CarolinaDoll20. Time for some cake and ice cream. And by the way, this is a whipped cream cake. The first thing I'm going to show you guys is this perfume. It's Viva La Juicy Glacé. It is a limited edition version of the original Viva La Juicy, and I definitely agree with that. It smells exactly like it, except for this one has the top note of mandarin, and I smell that, and it's like a really frozen, cool mandarin note at the beginning of this perfume. But like I said before, all Viva La Juicy perfumes kind of smell similar to me, including Sucre. It reminds me of Sucre, but Sucre is a whole lot sweeter than this one. As soon as I saw this perfume bottle, I had to have it. It is gorgeous. It has a beautiful feather puff on the front and a rose, and it looks like it's for a princess. And look at the bottle. It is gorgeous. It looks like it's frozen and it has pink shimmers. Up next are these Hello Kitty earrings, and I've been wanting them for a while now, and I got them for my birthday. They are gorgeous crystallized studs. And I've worn them probably about 3 or 4 times already. I love them. Next is this Ariana Grande perfume, Ari. And this is my favorite perfume at the moment. It looks so beautiful displayed. And I got this maybe a month before my birthday, but I knew that I wanted it, so I went ahead and took the splurge and got it. And I'm absolutely glad that I did. And it also came with this Sweetest Candy makeup bag. Next, Too Faced goodies. Who doesn't love Too Faced? I love everything about Too Faced. It's my favorite brand. But anyway, this is the lippy that I got. It is the color drenched formula. And I got the shade Unicorn Tears. So happy to have it. Here's the actual lipstick shade. And it is gorgeous alone, and it's also very pretty as a lipstick topper. And here is a swatch of the lipstick on my arm, and so pretty. This Primed and Poreless Too Faced powder is like holy grail for me. It mattifies my face, gets all the shine off. Love this powder. I will use this one forever. And I've noticed with a few of my blushes and powders from Too Faced that the gold font is fading off. I don't know why it does that. Maybe it's because I've had this one in my purse. I actually got this white chocolate chip palette in May, a month before my birthday month, but I got it going in knowing that this was a birthday gift to myself, and I really wanted it. I've been wanting this for like a year now, so I was like, well, why not? You deserve it. You work hard. Get it, girl. These are all the names of the shades inside of the palette. So I had to stop by Sephora and get my free birthday gift, of course. This is the one that I chose. I picked out the Tarte blush and liquid lipstick. And here is a shot of the actual lipstick and blush. Lipstick is in the shade Birthday Suit, and the blush is in the shade Party. Next is this Makeup Revolution Golden Sugar 2 Rose Gold palette. It is a blush and highlighting palette, and my friend on Instagram, Christina, put me onto this, and it is absolutely gorgeous. Just look at these colors and the price. Everything is just amazing. Next are these Juicy Couture jeans. These are the first Juicy Couture jeans that I've ever owned, and they're so cute and comfy, and they make your butt look extra good. Like, I need more of these. And I wore these already. I wore them out for my birthday dinner and out shopping. I'll insert a clip right now. Next are these pink Steve Madden furry slides, and they're cute and comfy. What more do you need in life? Like, they're perfect. Next is this Hello Kitty coffee maker, and it is so adorable. It looks so cute in my kitchen. Like, it's perfection. It's Hello Kitty, it's pink, it's just me. Like, I don't have to keep begging and stalking people to buy me this thing. I finally own one. So I'm really happy to have this in my collection. I also got this pink adorable Beanie Baby owl. It looks so cute. I also got this Pinkie Pie My Little Pony. I collect these actually, so this is great for my collection. The last thing that I'm going to show you guys is this pink 1950s inspired payphone, and I've been wanting one of these for years, and I finally own one. So happy to have this finally in my room. It's so cute in my room setup. I'm actually working on my room decor right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I wanted to insert another clip of how the payphone actually looks in my room. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.